wherever you listen to music and click shuffle. The first song that you get is going to decide whether your OC is going to be a boy or a girl. Basically, if the singer's a boy, then your OC will be a boy and you get the idea. Shuffle again and the song that you get, depending on the genre, is going to be what your OC style is. Shuffle again and the song you get is going to be the personality of your OC, depending on the lyrics or the tempo, whatever you think fits. And the last color you choose is going to be the color palette of your OC, based on the album cover.